Assalamu alaikum. I am Mohammad Mohajuddin. Now I will discuss about public key crypto system for security. At first, I will discuss about cryptography. What is cryptography? Cryptography is the practice and study for secure communication in the presence of third parties. Cryptography is just not used for secure communication, but also it is used for authentication. Public key cryptography. In public key cryptography, two related keys are used, public key and private key. Public key may be freely distributed, while its private key remains a secret. The public key is used for encryption and private key used for decryption. Why public key cryptography? Public key cryptography system ensures the security and authenticity in the same time. So this is the best cryptography system for secure communication. A public key encryption scheme has six ingredients. Plain text. This is the reliable message or data. Encryption algorithm. The encryption algorithm performs various transforms of plain text, public key and private key. This is a pair of keys. It is one of the used for encryption and another is for decryption. Cipher text. This is the scrambled message. It depends on plain text and keys. Decryption algorithm. The decryption algorithm accept the cipher text and matching keys, which is provide the original plain text. Now I'll explain the public key crypto system for security with an example. Each user generates a pair of key to be used for encryption and decryption of message. Each user place one of two keys in public register or other accessible file. This is a public key. This companion key is kept private. If Bob wishes to send confidential message to Alice, Bob encrypts the message using Alice public key. When Alice review the message, receive the message, she decrypts it using her private key. No other can decrypt the message because Alice knows Alice's private key. So this is ensured the security of confidential message. This is the explanation. Explain public key crypto system for authentication. In this case, Bob prepares a message to Alice and encrypts it using Bob's private key before transmitting it. Alice can decrypt the message using Bob's public key. Because the message was encrypted using Bob's private keys, only Bob could have prepared the message. Here ensured this message from Bob's. So this system is ensured the authenticity. This is the explanation. Now I'll explain public key crypto system for security and authentication. In this case, we begin as before by encrypting message using sender's private key that provides the digital signature. Next, we encrypt again using receiver's public key. The final cipher text can be encrypted only by the intent receiver, who alone has matching private keys. Thus, confidentiality is provided. Have any question? If you have any question, comment your question in comment box. I'll try to answer. Thank you.